Hey guys, it's me, Lexi, and today I will be doing a back to school haul. So yeah, I will show you my backpack first. Here it is.
Yeah, but then.
So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 things hanging on my backpack. I'm sorry for all the background noise. So, really quick, I'm gonna show you my extra bag. Here it is! I have money, my cousin. With my aunt or cousin, I can't really remember. I think it might have been my cousin or me. That wrote my name, Missy. So, of course, I have this tackle, which is very detailed from the dollar store. Beautiful, love. This, which Julia won from an arcade and gave it to me. And this, which Julia won from the boardwalk and gave it to me. And it was our first time going to the boardwalk. So first, I have a pencil case. Because you got this. Because I do got this. And I have like a bunch of things that say you could do it because I like that inspiration. So now I have my licorice notebook. Don't mind it. And it's very pinky and cosmic-y. And of course I have a big combination notebook. And I've been going back to school shopping at loads of places like Walmart, Target, and some other places that I can't remember. And I got some free stuff from a clothing store donation that we did down shore. So first I have a Ziploc bag. That's what we need for literacy. Paper. Every six of you is in all of it. I'm leaving because of some type here. And my house is under construction. Sorry about my hair, it's very messy. I was getting a school first and I just got back from the shore. So second, I have my math binder. Very pink. It's not very, but it's pink. So of course, I have a book sack. A jumbo book sack. Super short to read. The 58 of the U5 and inside with the coarse paper hopefully. And next I have a pinkish rose gold notebook and a pinkish rose gold pencil. So I can see my other people put in the clothes door. And we bought a bunch of extra stuff. Which is good. Next, I have a Soho in New York City. And I guess we need to get some so that I can sleep behind my backpack, but I didn't feel comfortable doing that, so I just had it saved. And then I got all this from Home Depot. Home Depot, I think. So next in this bag, I have my lunch money. I'm a unicorn and Santa's magic. Scrunchy. And all this isn't, this stuff isn't necessary. Or pom-poms. Or an extra bag. I just have it from. This is an extra, but it's too tight. So I have, personally, I like to carry it there. But her glass is really good. Of course, I have the deals. And I have a Hershey Kiss one upstairs. That Julia got me, and this my mom got me. And actually, this my mom got me. And because I have scrunchy laying around. Those back on. So guys, oops, I'm just quickly going to see where Julia is. Jules? Hello? Julia? So, black science book with a black science booker. And it looks black science. I'm fine with it. And then I have two things for health and fine hands. This is for spine. I'm sorry if I'm talking to you when I have find the things, but their voice is very cool. Then I just have a folder with some tabs. The bag tab thing that the teacher didn't tell us what to write in it. And I have just a loose piece of paper. Show it too good because I don't know if my mom wrote something on it. So guys, thank you so much for watching and comment down below. Wait, okay, the question of the day is, are you already in school or are you going to school soon? All my friends are in the same school as me, so I'm very excited. And then I'm in the same part of school. So thank you guys so much. Sorry. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys later.